Presenting The Three Little Pigs, retold and illustrated by Barry Moser. Once upon a time, three little pigs lived with their mother. Mama Pig said, "It's time for you to go out into the wide world to seek your fortune. But remember, beware of the big, bad wolf."
The first little pig met a man carrying straw.
"May I please have some straw to build a house?"
"Certainly," said the man, so the pig built a straw house.
"Little pig, let me in."
"No, no, no, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin."
"Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in."
So he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house in because it was only straw. The wolf ate up the little pig. The little pig also met a man, and this man was carrying a bundle of wood.
"Please, may I have some wood to build a house?"
The piggy set to work building himself a snug little house.
"Little pig, let me in." "Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down."
So he huffed and he puffed, and at last he blew the house in and gobbled the little pig right up. The third little pig met a man with a load of bricks.
"May I please have some bricks to build a house?"
The little pig built himself a nice strong little house.
Little pig, let me in."
No, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin."
"Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow."
He had no breath left to huff and puff. He sat down outside the little pig's house to think. This made the wolf so angry that he declared he jumped down the chimney and eat up the little pig. The clever little pig put a pot of water on the hearth and made a blazing fire. As the wolf was coming down the chimney, the pig took off the cover and in fell the wolf. The little pig had wolf stew for supper, and after that he lived happily all his days and was never troubled by a wolf again.
The end.